Today we will be talking about the project of 7303 at the Baltimore Streetcar Museum. The museum got the ex-El Paso car in the summer of 2002. The car got a $4,000 temporary paint job in 2003 that is now rapidly deteriorating. At this time, BSM didn't have enough storage room for the car. This led the car to be a big push for the cover track 4 in 2004 with the fresh paint job. After 4 track was finished, this is where 7303 found its home for the next many years. With finding its new home on track 4, a handful of volunteers started working on this shell of history. Years go by of them slowly prying at the massive to-do list. The interior was completely done with rust-converting paint. New windows was ordered and put in. Finally, the roof was pulled off to be replaced. On February 24, the car was moved onto 3-track. The small team working on the car insisted for this move to be able to progress on the car further. After this, the team said rapid progress will be made with it in sight and warmer weather approaching soon. There will be continuous updates on 7303 as it progresses closer to being operational. This is one of many projects I will be covering as I aim to bring the streetcar community closer together, keep you better updated on your favorite cars in the museum. For more updates on streetcar projects, hit that subscribe button, like this video to support the team with 7303.